some of that same stuff here, but just in a different way. I want you, if you're a righty, you're going to keep the ball in your right hand the whole time. If you're a lefty, you're going to keep it in your left hand the whole time. So if I'm going at that basket, and I have a defender like right here, guys, I'm going to make a move on you, okay? I'm going to make a move like an in-out. So I get here, I get my in-out, and what am I going to change? My what? I'm going to change my speed. So once I'm here, watch. I'm here ready to change my speed. How many dribbles do you think I'm going to take before going into my shot, and how many steps?
Three steps.
One dribble, how many steps?
Three.
So the same footwork we were just working on. It's just a different way to get into it. So I do my move, one dribble, 3 steps, up to my shots. Okay? You don't have to do an in-out. You can just change your speed. Change your speed, one dribble, 3 steps, up to the shots. Okay? In-out, hesitation, whatever. Just keep the ball in that same hand. Am I not in the NBA? It's a great question. I don't know. I appreciate that. That's right, guys. It's practice. So, you guys understand what you're supposed to do here?
Yes.
All right. So, change your speeds. One dribble, 3 steps. Knock them down. Okay. So, scoot back. And you're going right to the center of the.